Hey, here's 2 minutes and 31 seconds of Soul Heaven. I'll play along with this in a second, but the main lick, it's Slip Away by Clarence Carter. Did I say that already? I forgot. You need a D flat 6, and that is, and then you need a A flat, a D flat, a E flat, and a A flat, as, and that is a double stop. This I'm talking about, this right here is a double stop, and that's a D flat and an F down two frets or a whole step to a B and an E flat, and then finishing up with an F sharp. So you get, and then there's another part in this song that goes, and that would be D flat to F to A flat and then to a B flat minor. The rest of the song's in D flat with the A flat and the four chord being the G flat. And let's play along with it and see what the heck happens. It starts in B flat minor. Should be coming up here. Other guitar going.
Just to have you near.
So there are two guitars
in
this song.
Tell me you will try to slip away somehow. Oh, I need you, darling. I want to see you right.
So I try to combine, like, whenever there's two guitars in the thing, I'm combining
away.
There's a D flat, A flat, G flat, A flat.
Oh, I need you so.
Here comes that part.
Love, oh love.
It's gonna do
how
it again.
Sweet it is.
B flat minor.
When you're still in
A flat.
E
flat.
How sweet it is.
A flat. Comes a D flat, A flat, G flat. Yeah.
I need you so. Oh, can you slip away, baby? I'd like to see you right now.
Yeah, baby. Ha. So it gives me goosebumps. Have a good one. Thanks for listening. Clarence Carter.